What's going on, y'all? It seems like I missed on the last couple of vlogs in the office because when I'll be editing. It is 12:44 Thursday morning. Yeah, morning. Yeah, about to go to bed. I'm not tired yet, but I know once my head hits that pillow, I'll be out. So yeah, let's get into this vlog and check y'all in the morning.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
What's going on? Good morning. Another dreary, wet one. It is Thursday. Yo, it is. The sky is overcast. Fog. Oh. Oh, I thought a car just. There's a truck going onto the side. I'm like, what the hell? Yeah, headed into work, 8:22. Ugh, it's wet. I'm. How rude. But yeah, this weather is supposed to be, again, nice on the weekend. So deal with it. It is what it is. If you don't know, this month is Pride Month. It's world pride. It's going to be huge. It's huge. Also, it's the 50th anniversary of Stonewall. So there's a lot going on this month. And yeah. But the month is going by really fast as well. This weekend, next week is jam-packed with events. So going to a boat ride at the end of the month. Well, next week Saturday. This weekend it's gonna be fun. The only thing I'm not doing is the parade. I did that years ago. I can't do that crowd and the train. I'm good. I'll meet up with everyone after. Yes. People. Later. It's 4:13. Just out of work. Had to run mad errands. This is not raining. It's humid now. 75 degrees. Ah, but ain't one thing, it's another. But I would rather it be raining than it be humid. Whatever. To run to this bank first and then go shopping. Going to Trader Joe's and I found a Burlington near it. It's the entrance. It's an entrance. It's a mall. I don't like malls. I don't like them. I just don't like them. I don't like them. Here following these signs. Cool, okay. It's taking me. Oh, I like this. Okay. It's taking me to the third level. And Burlington is right there. Okay. I don't want to go inside the mall. So I like this. I like this. So that was successful. The reason why I love Burlington Coat Factory, because you could do everything in one place. I mean, I don't like to go to the one, there's one in Gateway near where I am. I left my lights on, motherfucker. The one out in is Gateway. There's one downtown Brooklyn, but so this is the first time I've come to this one. This is Regal Park, Queens. And I got everything I needed. I really lost weight. But I'm still short. I'm like, son of a bitch. And I don't know. It's just for me, I just refuse to go every time buy pants again and tailor it. No, I don't have the energy. All this, because again, this is why I don't go and buy a lump sum of clothes, because they just keep getting bigger and bigger and I'm not wasting my money. So the slacks that I got for, the dressy slacks I got for the event that I'm going to, I think it's 29, the length is 29. And it's still, I'm like, but when I put my shoes on, I'll be fine. Trying to figure out how to get the hell out of here. Shit! Okay, it says exit this way. No, I got, okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay, looking at these signs. Anybody beat me? Yeah. Fuck you. Good morning. Yo, it's coming down out here. Happy Friday. When I opened the garage, it was nothing. All right, cool. As soon as I pull out the car, happy Friday. It is coming down. Yo, yesterday was a busy evening. Had reviews to do, but I was too tired. So as soon as I come in today, I'm gonna knock out. One, two, three reviews. Yo, it's coming down, yo. Down, oh my god, it was coming down. They're shooting something over here. I think it's so dope. I love to see when they're setting up to do different film shoots. So what am I watching on Netflix? Pose. Yeah. I have two seasons. It's in its third season now. My god, so I don't know why it took me so long to watch. Yo, this show is good. The writers better come through. I'm loving it. I like it's putting me through the motions. Laughing, I'm like, y'all ain't having me cry messing up my makeup. Shit, it's good. Oh my god. So, I'll probably finish it over the weekend, you know, bits and pieces, like when I'm home. Thank you, Netflix. The sun is shining, yes, 80 degrees. Happy Friday, 4:24 out of work. I was out earlier, but talking and fooling around. It's beautiful. Like one stop heading, I got shit to do. Ooh, I'm not cooking anything. I got these nice sandwiches from Trader Joe's. I'm gonna show it to y'all. I think it's a turkey BLT. Oh, they're so good. And they come on a, what kind of bread that thing is called? It's just damn good. I usually pick up two now whenever I go to Trader Joe's I don't know when they came in. They weren't, it's a new item. I'm gonna eat that, but I gotta head in. that I refuse to do. I'm trying to cut my hair. I got ironing to do. So it's like, yeah. I'm ironing stuff for the next 2 weeks. So sure. Oh, I need to iron my slacks too. Yeah. I don't like ironing, so I just want to get it out the way. It is so gorgeous out here, yo. Check it out.
Down on the floor, I don't know what for. Feels like I'm gonna lose. Silence takes a hold. I can't let it go. Chin up, no one knows. But I won't let the stormy seas throw me
open water. When, like, I mean, I miss Sandy all the time. It's like, there's just times where, like, I really miss this little guy. And it's like, yeah. It's 6 months now since he's been gone. Why y'all not driving? Like, it's a green light. Let's go. Thank you. It's like, I know. It's like, I miss him. And it's like, I know it's not gonna be another Sandy. And I'm not looking to replace him. Right. It's like, like, I'm 60% ready for another dog, but it's like, I just still want to just, I mean, I'm gonna always have the memories of Sandy, but I just still, I'm just not there yet. It's like, I just have these moments, and, you know, and I'm like, I posted on my Instagram, I had that picture for a while, and I never, you know, I always look at it, but that was the last night we had together. It was in that early morning hours when shit went downhill. Downhill from the days before. But, yeah. I miss having a little fur baby. I do, huh? But I'm still just not there yet. And I know people say, you know, I'm here. I'm gonna know when. I'm just not there yet. And I really, like, I have the pendant in my car from Jeffrey, and as I, and when I drive, I, you know, I put it in here specifically so when I drive, I can look, you know, look at it. It's my road dog. Come on, people, drive your cars.
I want to be daring, baby, dance the night away. I let my head down if I want. Don't you just get tired chasing fame and being pretty all the time? Doesn't sound like fun.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Saturday.
You can do better.
Just making some breakfast. Making some breakfast. Yeah. It's gonna be a full day. I'm gonna take y'all along. Should I turn on the bread now?
Your bars, beauty queens with dino gloves. You can do better.
Be out in these streets if you don't know. Still doing this Pride. It's not a, it's the whole Pride.
Yes.
It's the whole Pride. I'm about to say Pride weekend.
It must be. It has to be. Yes.
So,
you better recognize.
Today's gonna be a full day. Yeah, so you be coming along with me.
Oh,
I'm in Williamsburg at the moment, Michelle. Getting the outfit for later on. We're going to the latex ball later on. So, buying an outfit. Then we headed to BAM. I've never been to BAM. I've been in New York for 43 years. Whatever. Shit.
versus one. He's a
great
I'm on my business, stack chicken like what it's gon' be.